Relaxation with guided imagery might be finding a beautiful place in nature to relax and restore. So I would ask you to use your imagination, close your eyes, find your favorite spot. Underneath a tree, by an ocean, near the lake. And just allow your body to rest and feel the comfort and safety of Mother Nature. Or I might use guided imagery to bring you on a fantastic journey, going to a meadow, smelling the flowers, the pine trees. Or we might use positive affirmation or mantra in order to create a suggestion of positive thought. You'll learn about all of this at Wellness at Home today in the guided relaxation classes.